Hello, in this video I'm going to show you two different ways to insert fractions into a Google Doc. The first way is to go to the Insert menu and choose Special Characters. Here you would choose Number and Fractions. Now in this case, when you select the fraction, it gives you the diagonal line for the fraction. Some people prefer the horizontal fraction, so that's the way I'm going to show you next. So the other way to do it is to go to Insert Equation. And you have a bunch of different tools here, but one of them under Math Operations is Fraction. So if I do 1, enter 2, I now have the fraction 1/2. So in a nutshell, that's two ways of doing fractions in Google Docs.